Hello everyone. So in this video again we have a very interesting question pertaining to arrangements and medians. So let's take a look. Consider arrangement of 9 numbers 1 to 9 in a 3 into 3 array. For each such segment, let A1, A2 and A3 be the median of the rows 1, 2 and 3 respectively, and let M be the median of A1, A2 and A3. Let Q be the number of arrangements for which M is equal to 5. Okay. Find the remainder when Q is divided by 1000. So let me just draw the array so that it can give you a better idea. Suppose this is our, so I don't know what we'll write, we'll draw 3 rows. So these are our arrays. So this is row 1, row 2, row 3, R1, R2, R3. So the median being A1, A2, A3, okay, and there are 1 to 9 numbers engraved within. So median of A1, A2 and A3 is also given to be M, okay. So median of A1, A2 and A3 is given as M, okay. Now, we know that if 5 is the median, then 5 will also, suppose 1 to 9 is given. So let me arrange this numbers 1 to 9. Say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Here we can see 1 to 9 is the median. Okay, 5 is the median of 1 to 9. So if 5 is the median of the overall array, then 5 will also be the median of all the medians. That is, 5 will be the median of A1, A2 and A3. This will also be 5. That is, M will equal to be 5. Okay. Now, let us assume that we have 5 in the upper left corner. So, let us assume we have 5 here in this portion of the array R1. Okay. One of the two values in the top corner needs to be below 5. One of the two values should be below 5. That is, it should be 1 among these. Means 4, 1, 2, 3 and 4. And the other needs to be above 5. The other needs to be among 6, 7, 8 and 9. So this can be done in, so this can be done in 4 ways. This can be done in again 4 ways. And they can be interchanged. Okay. So this value can come here, this value can come here. So initial condition can be actually done in the row 1 can be actually arranged in 4 into 2 ways. Okay. I hope this is clear. One value has to be smaller. Let me just. One value has to be smaller than 5, another value has to be greater than 5, okay, and they can be interchangeably used. So this would further give us 32. So the row 1 can be filled in 32 ways. So the other 6 values, that is this one, this one, this one, this one and this one, they can be arranged in 6 factorial ways. Right, so any of the 6 values apart from the 3 can be chosen. So other cells can be filled by any of the 6 values. 6 values So therefore total number of ways will be 6 factorial, that is being 720. Okay, I hope this much is clear. Now finally, accounting for when 5 is in every other space. So now let us again consider a situation. Okay, 5, suppose this is my array. Now, if we consider 5 is in any other place, so apart from this, 5 can be here, 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 here. 5 can be in any other place, okay? So, 5 can essentially be, including the one previously stated, including the previous state, 5 can independently be filled in 9 different places. So therefore, total number of arrangement, that is Q, will be 720 into 32 into 9 for all the different places. I hope this much is clear how we came about with this. So this, which we solve, will give us 207360, which when we divide by 1000 gives us answer 360 as the remainder, which is our final answer. So I hope this is clear how we came about with the solution of the same. So kindly go through the video and try to go through it as many times as you like, so that you can get a proper understanding of the concept behind the problem, and try to solve this question with the video as a reference. So with that being said, we've come to the end of our video. Thank you so much.